Beaver dams and salmon spawning creeks are in the news in Seattle. These smaller urban streams are wonderful for both salmon and beaver. And I am going to go on a limb and say, if the beaver weren't here in these small streams in our urban places, the salmon would not be able to spawn in our drought conditions. The one thing that they both have in common is they need water. And with no rain coming down, the beavers are impounding water, holding the water with their dam, so there is some water in these streams that wouldn't just be stormwater full of chemicals. We won't talk about that tonight because it's the beaver full moon, and we're just gonna look at some footage of the last spawning salmon here in Longfellow Creek. We're under the beaver dam, and here's the ones from last year that are growing under the beaver dam.
Now, these are the ones that we saw that emerged this spring, is about this big.
Mm-hmm. Came out of
and so, and they've been in that same little pool there for most of a year now. And so they are growing and growing and growing. There they are.
Wow. They look like hungry. They're okay with where they are. Look at them all, Tom.
I know.
That's great footage.
That's quite a few.
Quite a few. Either they're super coho, wild coho that are surviving the 6 PPDQ that is in the stormwater, or they are being sheltered under this beaver dam with purer water because the beaver dam is filtering a lot of chemicals out so they can survive.
I hear him right on.
Eagles up in the sky, salmon down in the creek.
Thank you.
caviar.